Some of you guys been to the shows this week here? Yeah. Some of you guys been watching on the web? What do we call it these days? Is it the internet? Is it the web? Is it the interweb? What do we call it? The worldwide internet. Let's make up a new word for it. Six. Friends in the world. For those of you just joining us, we're called Incubus. We're playing for you. A new record is coming out July 12th. If not now, when? This is like a headphone record, isn't it, Jose?
I think so.
Yeah. People still have headphones?
Yeah!
All right. You ready, Michael Lenziger?
I sure am.
Have you guys met Mike? You guys met ever?
Ow!
He's the baddest dude in here.
Thanks after Scott Peck.
Sweet. We're gonna play a song right now called Thieves. Take it out.
Yeah.
Hey, fuckers.
Yeah. How you doing over there?
Doing good.
It's really quiet here. That's it. It's great. I'm just saying. It's like quiet.
It's intimate,
yes. Are we having an intimate moment? No, I'm saying you and I in the room full of people. Yes, we are. I've been talking this voice for the rest of the night. Then. We're going to play a song right now called Isidore. I don't know. Some of these songs we played before.
I don't think we played this one.
I think recently we played a couple of songs. And it gives us all the record, right? Yeah, I know this song. Which is cool. I don't know, maybe we've played this, I'm not sure, but we'll play it anyway.
No,
we haven't.
All right. Take a look. Thank you. funny playing whole records from front to back. We actually just tried it for the first time earlier this week. It's weird, but it's fun.
Jose said he doesn't like it.
What?
What?
Jose, terrible. Maybe like you do.
One, two,
this is called the original. Sweet. We wrote a song. It's called Defiance. We're gonna play it for you right now. It's about some of our what are considered our lower impulses, I guess you could call. But there's one in particular that I've always considered to be a higher impulse. It's the defiant impulse. It's the song about. So to speak, but this one in a nutshell is about rite of passage.
Thank you. Thank you.
maybe. I saw Soul Face, man. I was really pushing the ball again and stop. Ready? 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Nobody wears. You see a concert, so
nearly enough, actually.
So they should like, there should be like the new format at concerts, and people like vote like, you should probably.
You never leave the stage, then.
Say what?
You'll never leave the stage if that happens. That's terrible.
Who's that? Ready?
Good?
Cool. This song's called Adolescence.
to Santa Barbara next year? Yeah. Yeah.
Australia? Yeah, can you come to the show?
High five.
Do I get one?
Sure. I get one?
No, I get it.
No.
Woo! Woo! High five, man.
High five.
Sugar water purple! Sugar water purple!
We made up a song last night called Sugar Water Purple. Feel better? We're gonna play like the slowest song we've ever written right now, too. So take a couple minutes and get it more out if you want. Come on.
Yeah.
You good? Alright. We're gonna play a song called Tomorrow's Food right now.
Count me in and stuff, you know.
I'll try. Maybe one day we'll do like the speed metal version of this song. But, it's true. Street Hair Department. We got the single song on the tour.